Benton is amazing, and he made me feel really comfortable, and I fell in love with him.
How important is it for you to be loved back?
It was the first time that I'd ever felt understood by someone, and so it meant a lot. And it was really hard to feel like I really was in love with somebody, to feel it and to say it, and then for him to say that he never loved me back. It was really hard.
I can see it in your face, I can see it in your eyes, that this is still a little bit of a raw nerve for you.
Yeah. It's really hard to watch back. But, you know, what was really good for me was to see his relationship with Lauren B and JoJo. Because the way he looks at them, I want someone to look at me that way one day.